It's good, y'all. Today we back at it with another banger. Hopefully y'all like that blast video. It did pretty good, got like 1k views, but I'm trying to hopefully make the videos better. This video is made a little bit better than the other one, but yeah, anyways, I'm gonna like fade it, like not fade it, but not fade it, but what do you call it, sunburn, because I just came back from playing soccer. But hopefully y'all enjoy this video. Leave a like, we'll drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe. It really helps my channel out. But yeah, let's get into it, boys.
These pants, they were like size 44. This is the only reason why I didn't pick those up. But if I would've, I would've, but I didn't. But literally the rest of this garage sale is just like little kid clothes. And I don't think you guys wanna see that. It wasn't really anything to them. So let's move on to the next one. Let's go.
Let's see. Trying this, is it energy drink?
Yeah.
Right, your energy drink. Let's see. But why is it so good?
It's like a no fizz
Bro, this drink lasted us the whole day. And it literally plugged us through like so much, bro. We went like literally to a whole different town. But hey, let's go.
Yeah. What the hell is this?
Yo, that's
bro.
Wait, they have all of them?
Bro.
Wait, this, what? I don't know.
This V. Five. Yeah, they're all five. Wait. Are they even real copies?
Probably.
Probably.
Who knows, actually? You said what? Collapse.
Use blue.
Totally. Flypaper. Yo.
What?
36.
And then all the shirts from there is only $2.
Okay. Yo, this is fire! Look.
Yo, man, just putting that.
Calvin Klein.
Sammy Hilfiger.
Yo, this one's actually. Nah, no more. A dollar. Could you do a dollar on these?
Huh?
Could you do a dollar on these? A dollar? Okay.
Alright.
Take a little detour. Goodwill.
There was literally nothing in this Goodwill except for like one tee that I'm gonna show right now. This, and it was not even really that good. It was like $8 or something like that. But we literally went to this thrift and it did not hit. But it's a thrift, so it has good days and it's bad days. But guess we're gonna have to keep on going. Let's go.
Literally in the rich side of like Brentwood, which is like the city next to Antioch, and we just found one, so we're gonna go to it. And then after, I think we're gonna hit up a estate. So that's pretty good. It's camo. But whoops.
What's this?
What is this?
as a woman's. But is it all women's? No way. No way. Blank. Blank. I was about to bring a hoodie today.
Yeah, yeah. I bought a hoodie.
Yeah. No, not this one.
Right here,
bro, what is that?
Levi's Vintage Marvel. Japanese Olive.
What the hell is this?
Yeah,
shit. I'm still looking for George.
Oh, okay.
BBG.
Oh yeah, I remember last year we were looking for someone to go with us for like a
Zara.
You know, college night. Then we got what did we get? We got like a free something. I was gonna free.
Yeah. Did you get
it? Yeah. Oh, that's right. Yeah.
I can't remember
which one. They have another one, and then they're doing. Yes. They're doing the ski, like the no
for Davis.
That was called all no, there's no UCLA. There's none here.
These next clips are literally, I think this is an estate sale, and then right next to it is like two other, like I think there's three garage sales. So this estate sale and then three other garage sales like very close nearby. Like I guess they were doing like a whole little area, a whole little like community thing.
Speedo? What? Well, I mean those, yeah, but clothes, I don't think they make clothes anymore.
Check the website.
Airline?
You can check the closets?
Yeah, hold on.
Excuse me. I think is it.
Oh, I think I might get this. Bike? Huh?
It's not that thick though.
Yo, I think I might get this for someone. Wait, what the freak? I'm gonna get this for my sister.
What is that?
Huh?
What is that?
You know the artist Selena?
Your
no.
Selena?
Yeah. Probably.
Wait.
Oh, there's another one over there. Huh? Is this like close? Oh, let's go. Oh, there's another one next to it too. Wait, is this like? Oh, there's another one over there. What? Oh wait. No, I think that's just a sign. Oh, there's hats.
Those are girls' pants, the black ones. Size 10.
Is there man pants?
Those are all men's. They're size 32, waist 29. A medium-sized Raider jacket and sweatpants from the 90s that
were
worn for 50 Where? Bucks right there.
$50. These are nice. Hey. Yeah, $50. Oh, no. No,
for that?
For this.
90s.
They'll
be out. You take
those?
Next one.
Hello?
What? Oh, there's two next to each other?
Soccer.
Oh my god. It has to be some good stuff here.
Oh no. You good?
What's that?
Hey, have a good day.
What's up there? Oh, these are sick. I actually, that's pretty fire, but that's fire. Huh? Yeah, keep it. Put it to the side. Yo, I can act like a. Should I buy this? Oh, I thought that was Thrasher.
It's not.
No. Yo, should I buy this in like Troll? You see that? Gay truck. Love truck. Morning. Could I shoot it? Or no? No? Oh, you can't be recording this. Get out of here.
Good,
can we
good,
see?
Good.
It's for TikTok. It's for
TikTok.
No, go.
Stay back.
Insane frame. To your left. Behind you. I'm actually gonna get this.
I'll be recording videos.
Yeah, do it here. I'm gonna get that for sure.
That one matches metal shoes.
Yo. Nike.
Whose clothes are you, bro? Look at this.
Get it.
This is Adidas.
Oh my god, more Nike?
Bro, these are tracks.
Oh no.
See?
You want these?
Sports guys.
Oh.
And some of that stuff's mine.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Do and catch. Go back in there.
Yeah, I can do dance too.
That was nice.
Yo.
It's fire. Oh, it does have buttons.
I know you're jumping up and down right now.
Oh, sick.
You're jumping up and down right now.
I don't know if this is real.
No.
Bro, forget
wait,
it.
Wait, it is.
Bro, I know I'm jumping up and down right now. We'll stop and stand. We'll stop
and stand. When I'm on the scene. Oh, what size is this?
I'm jumping up and
large.
Down.
Large. You want it?
No, that's all you.
I'm going through that pile.
There's so much.
Yeah, there is.
Do you look at, like, right there?
Yeah, that's
sure, I'll stand here.
There was an Angels shirt that I saw.
Where? Oh, yeah.
Where's it right one? Over here? Where's it at?
The red one?
Yeah, it's like somewhere there. You already put it over?
No. It's red. It's one of the reds. There's like four reds in here.
Does it just do it? Just do it, yeah. What's that? Oh, this right here. Wow, why is it so small?
It's like kids.
I don't know. If you want it.
That's
what size is this? Thigh pen, thick pen. Okay. Yeah.
Alright, so one, two, four, six.
Okay.
Well, this is t-shirt. And that would just be one.
But last time that we like came, you know how like I put my money in the. In my backpack?
Yeah,
well,
fell out?
No. What's it called? I left it in there, and then this morning I was gonna put more money in my backpack.
Like, oh, I got
and I was like, what the hell? I have money here.
Yeah.
We're back at it. Hold up. Put my little mic up. Now, so what we got? Some of the stuff I already sold. I'm gonna show the stuff that sold already. These were like, I think these sold like the same day that I posted it, which was the same day that I got all this clothes. It's like a week later. You know, type. But anyway. So, we're gonna get into the clothes now. Now, some like better. Oh, also got. Wait, I'll be right back. Actually, I'm not gonna be right back. I think I had a. I'm gonna show y'all. But some of the things I got like off camera, which I forgot to record, and it was that this same, the exact same day that I like recorded the previous stuff. It was like when I was coming back home. It's just that I didn't feel like recording it. But that's where I got like the better stuff. But anyways, let's start off with our first item. I think this was our first item. It was these pants. All this stuff is on my Depop still. All the stuff that I'm showing right now, still, as of right now, it's still on my Depop. But these are pretty sick. But they have stains in them. I like peep that out like later. But yeah, that's one of them. Now these shirts, I went to an estate sale like I would say 3 days ago, and I bought these shirts. Bro, he was asking like 50 for these 5 shirts. I was like, what? But yeah, that's the first one. They're all like car related shirts. There's this one. All this stuff is gonna be on my Depop. Pretty cool little Bronco piece. Now what else? There's a Barrett Jackson. This one's actually sick, and they're all my size, so I don't know which one I might keep. This one, hold up. This one's pretty sick. They're all like some graphic type shirts, but yeah, hold up. This one's probably like the better one. Feels like way better quality, but. Yeah, I think I picked those up for 15, all those, which I kind of got robbed, but let's see if they perform good. Now, some stuff I have, like, downstairs, and I don't feel like getting, but, yeah, it's downstairs, and I don't feel like getting it right now. So, I bought this tech for, it was like, at a church thing. They were, like, giving bags. I think it was, like, if you fill the bag up, it's like $5. It used to be $1 before, but I guess they increased the prices. But yeah, I bought this tech for like a buck and 60 cents, because I bought 3 things. I bought this, the Carhartt black sweater that I'm gonna pop up here. It's a 5XL though, and this is a, this tech is a 2XL? Yeah, 2XL. All this stuff is still on my Depop. And then these, bro. Oh, these are my girl, bro. These are so comfortable. Like, I've been wearing them since I bought them. I don't think I'm gonna sell them yet. But these things are so comfortable. Like, you guys need to get you a pair. It's the 2002 R. Not batch. What do you call it? Model? Model, but yeah. I picked these up for $1.06 too. And I probably could have got more stuff there. It's just that, like, I was, like, rushing to get home. So I only picked up through those 3 things. And then this thing, which I'm probably gonna use in later videos, and I found out that in one of these pockets it had a golf cart key, and that golf cart key can literally go to like any what do you call it, like it can literally move any golf carts, because I told my friend and he just told me that. But anyways, right now, but I mean this video probably was like my better stuff. I would say it's probably like the most I've gotten in terms of like cheap stuff and how much garage sales I went to, because this time I went a little farther than last videos. But yeah, so anyways, hopefully y'all like this video. Leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe. I really appreciate that. But gonna see, also the next video I might go to the bins, Goodwill bins, because now since I'm on summer break, luckily I passed on my classes, but I'm gonna be a junior, but I'm gonna go to the bins soon, and that's where like I found like way more stuff, and for cheap too. I think last time I found Jordan 1's Arc'teryx. I found an Arc'teryx jacket there. And literally everybody was like, there was so much people. Y'all about to see it. It's not like gonna be next video or the following video. But yeah, I'm about to go to the bins soon. I think I might go to the bins in like 4 days. Today is Wednesday, so Monday. Yeah, 4 days. But anyways, hope y'all like the video. But see y'all boys in the next one. Either from Alondra down to Central, nigga better not speak on Serena, and your homeboy needs subpoena. That predator moving flax, that name gotta be registered and placed on that.